somebody needs to tell this man that we just started this walk and we're nowhere near done.
Buddy. Let's go, dude. Just going on a little neighborhood stroll. I'm going to take Rex here to the park. And then we're really going to start letting him run around and burn some of that fat that he's just been storing while he's been locked inside with me. We're ready. Oh, looks like he's going to... Come on. Not right there. Come on, this way, though. He's going to do it. Bathroom break. Made it to the park. Rex is getting acquainted here with some of the other dogs. Not doing too bad. It's our first time here. A little middle school over here. Nice big grassy area for him to run in. But all he wants to do is pee. Rex? That's a good size reference too, so you guys can see how small he actually is. Come here, Rex. I don't know if you guys can see it. Fat little stomach, though. That's what I want him to get rid of. He's doing good. He looks good. He looks good. Oh, Rex, dude.
Children say, take the day off, hit the park and just hang. Barbecue, roll a few and put up the dukes. And if it's beef, put the piece down the one you do. It's time to change our ways.
Hope everyone's doing good.
I'll show you guys Rex is doing good. This little fat boy doing his thing. See you guys next time.